Hi everyone, it's day 128 of my personal stretching challenge. I decided to do stretching every day, and today I did two sequences, two 20-minute sequences. The first one is for legs and hips, and the second one is for splits. These two sequences are yoga sequences, and I just really felt like 20 minutes was not enough, and I enjoyed both of them. And after these two sequences, I stretched a little bit for my split, and I can say these days it was one of my best attempts to sit for the split. So if you feel like if you're stretching for splits or want to do some stretching for your legs, these two sequences are really great ones. So let's keep on stretching. Have a good day and a good stretch.